Hey guys, welcome to For You Friday. So this week I have a very interesting request from my friend Alicia Raven. Her quote was, perform a juggling act. Since I cannot juggle, I'm going to change that slightly and I'm going to do a video on myself learning or trying to learn how to juggle. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. So I have my laptop here with this very cool website, learnhowtojuggle.info, that is the URL. And I'm going to go through all the steps. You get to see me learn from the very start. So the first page, getting started, says we need three items approximately the same size and weight. So I have these three balls here, which I found in the backyard. They are all very dirty and kind of gross. So that's okay. They're balls, right? That's all that matters. Okay, so next step, start by throwing one ball between two hands. Yep, that's it. Yep, I can do that. I can do this. Okay, that's pretty good. Second step, two balls between two hands. So I have a diagram on my laptop. I have to try and follow that thing. Ah, this part's not so easy. Okay, let's try that again. They're going everywhere. Somehow I don't think you're meant to be throwing them like out that way, because I think they're meant to be like go in a straight line. This is harder than it looks. Yeah, I got this. I really am struggling with this a lot. Okay. I think I'm starting to get the hang of it now. Spoke too soon. Alright, I'll just say I've got that. Obviously, next step is all three. So let's read the instructions. Hold one ball in your dominant hand and two in the other. Throw one of the two balls in your subordinate hand to your dominant one. Like before, try and return the ball in your dominant hand, but this time when you catch the return ball, try and throw the remaining ball in your subordinate. This does not make any sense. I got the first half right, so that's good. This is really hard. I can't get the third ball. That bit is really, really difficult. Oh, this one was switched. I didn't swap hands, but we'll pretend that didn't happen and then I did catch them. Yeah! Okay, so I just gotta do that, but faster. Sorry, camera. I think it's safe to say it's time to quit. Today's lesson for you Sarah cannot juggle. But at least I tried. Sorry, Alicia. I hope you enjoyed me looking like an idiot. And I will see you next time. Have a great weekend!